the best way I can describe it is there's some kind of reflective some metallic looking type of cloth of a structure that's definitely not rigid or it's not a you know, solid metal structure.
Actually moving, the other ones are just reflections.